The legendary Pringles chips were invented in 1966 by American chemist engineer Fredric J. Baur. But do you know what their inventor's last wish was? Fredric loved his creation so much that he ordered to have his ashes buried not in an ordinary urn, but in a Pringles chips can.